in the second period. Last time anyone besides Brett Hull led in goal scoring. There's a penalty coming up. Shot by Yelp. Save. Penalty coming up on St. Louis as the puck is cleared into the crowd. Kelly Chase is going after the entire Colorado bench.
Kelly Chase had been hurt. He's played the last three games, and every shift he's in the middle of something. This last time, he went from the far corner when the puck was in a different side of the rink, and he went right to the Colorado bench and saw one of the Colorado players. Here's one hit. This is a little bit earlier with Donovan. Now, Donovan will end up off the ice. He'll end up back in the corner with Kelly Chase. Watch the puck, and now he's not finished yet. There's a hit. The puck goes the other side. Now watch what happens. Here he comes. Look where he's going. Look where his eyes are. There it is. Goes right after the Colorado bench.
Went after Keith Jones and knocked him into the bench. We'll be right back. Keith Jones was the man knocked into the bench. He's smiling. Kelly Chase winds up in the penalty box. 2 minutes for charging, and Chase has some words.
There's Jones with the smile. Look at the eyebrows. Oh, boy. That's what Kelly Chase opened the door of the penalty box.